Hello again. A child is recovering following a scooter incident at Torquay last night. Paramedics transported the boy to Harvey Bay Hospital in a stable condition with a suspected arm injury. In other news, the Aboriginal flag can now freely be used on clothing and artworks. The federal government has reached a copyright agreement with artist Harold Thomas for $20 million. A shower too in Maryborough tomorrow. I'll see you soon.